So, I'm going to pour my water in first. Those little milk sachets that doesn't need to have refrigeration, which is so cool. They only came yesterday, so I'm glad they rubbish bag over there, so all my rubbish goes in the bag, so it keeps the area and my tent nice and clean. I'll be back in a minute when it's boiled. It's not boiled, but I'm back. I wanted to show you this, which is really cool. This is Wild Innes Festival, and they gave us this, which is brilliant. So just put it around your neck and wear it all the time. I love it. I'm very impressed. I really like it. I'll bring it up close so you can see. It's great. So that's my number. So I hope you can see that. Maybe if I put my hand behind it. It's really cool. I think they call this a landyard.
Morning. Hello. You're in my video, is that okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
So, yeah, I'm very, very impressed with this. It's really cool. Yeah, anyway, see you in a minute. Lid off. Which I need. It's a bit hot at the moment. I'll be drinking this very soon. Back in a minute. Hello, everybody. Well, everybody, I'm going to do my washing up. So let's get ready. I think I might have got a bit too much soap in there. It's very soapy. I do have a bigger washing up bowl than this one. I should have bought that one actually, because some of these things that I'm washing up are a bit too big. Oh, I just had a raindrop fall on my knee. It might be getting a bit more heavy. I actually have loads of vegetables left, so and the sauce and the salsa from the enchiladas kit, so that's another meal for me this weekend. I have loads of mushrooms, so and actually I have loads of sweet peppers and courgettes, and I have another onion, so and I have loads of pancake things as well. So yeah, I can do a vegetarian one. This is what I mean, because this won't fit in there, but the water in there will fit in here. So that's how I'm going to wash this bowl. So I'm going to pour this water in the bowl. And then wash the bowl up. To do something now, because I think it's raining a bit heavier, so I need to move my camera. Maybe under there where it's nice and dry. Right, I'll say cheers for now then, everybody, and see you in a bit. Bye for now. Such a nice cup of tea. I definitely needed this morning. Yeah, it is getting a bit heavy. I think I need to go in there under the shelter. See you in a bit. Bye for now.
Well, everybody, this is where I was last night when my lights went out and it was dark and I couldn't see. And the fire didn't light. And I found out that the fire pit's wet because, of course, there's holes in this parachute, so of course it gets wet. But isn't it an amazing place to be? A nice place to sit. Anyway, I'm making my breakfast, and it is under here because it's raining. So there's my tent over there and my umbrella. So I'm actually going to cook on this table. It's a bit dark, so I hope you can see okay. I think I'm going to go down this end. And I need to bring my head torch so you can see me cooking. So yeah, I will be back in a minute. Bye for now.
Syrup and eat it because I'm hungry. So I'll go and get my butter because I forgot that and it's in my tent. Back in a minute.
Well everybody, I just wanted to show you my setup on this bench to have my cup of tea. I have my hash browns, maple syrup and eggs. I'll only be using one egg. My spoon and plate, because I can't find my fork, it's somewhere in my tent. And my frying pan. And I am so looking forward to cooking this. I'm so hungry. My belly is rumbling. Right, back in a minute. Bye for now.
Everybody, I needed to go back to my tent to pick up my matches. What am I like? I haven't got my glasses, but I think that's hot and that's off. it's just one of those. And this is. I think my matches have got a bit wet. Or damp. That way. Righty-ho. So, I'm going to. Frozen as well at home. I don't know what that noise was. So I put frozen ones, but this was just me. So I put frozen ones in the frying pan and with some butter and cooked to both sides, and then started mashing them up when they like defrosted in the frying pan, and it's worked. I'm still here, and it was fine. But don't try this at home, or don't try doing frozen ones at home to your own risk. Right, I'm gonna have to stand up. I hope you can still see me. Another three in there, so I'll might have them for tomorrow. So I didn't bring any bacon this time. I thought I'll just do hash browns and egg for my breakfast. I might just turn this up. Stops raining.
Hi Janet.
Hello.
How are you keeping?
I'm okay, I'm videoing. Are you okay being in my video?
I don't care.
So everybody, I've turned the gas up. And I'm now going to turn my hash browns over. So I'll show you. There we go. Oh, it's a bit dark. I haven't got my head torch on me, so I can't really show you. But just so it's starting to go a bit crispy. Well everybody, just now my frying pan fell off my stove and I only have one left. But never mind, it's one of those weekends, isn't it, where everything seems to be going wrong. We need to say that everything's going right from now on. So I've got one hash brown and I'll have that with an egg. So I'm now chopping up my hash brown. Can't believe that happened. So if you can see that, that's what it looks like. I must have accidentally balanced it wrong on my stove. Oh dear. Oh well. Things happen, as they say. So, cook my hash brown. So that it's nice and crispy, and don't worry, I will leave without a trace. I will pick up my hash browns that are on the floor. Oh, that's a shame because I'm so hungry, but I really want to leave the three for tomorrow that I have in the bag there. Thank you. So now I'm going to pop an egg into my one hash brown. So there would have been more hash browns, and I leave it to cook for a little bit and then I mash it all up. You can put salt and pepper in, but guess what? Salt and pepper's in the tent. Hello again. I hope you can see that. That's my hash brown, one hash brown and egg. Really nice. Can't believe that it fell off and the two hash browns on the floor. I'll show you them in a minute. Very nice. This is absolutely delicious. I have eaten this at home a few times because it's so nice. You can tell I'm hungry. I'm wolfing it down. I think that's the same. I think I can hear you. I think it's raining. Slightly more heavy. This is really nice. And I'll wash it down with a cold cup of tea because it's gone cold now. Well, that is very cold. Oh, I need to make another cup of tea then. Even though it was just one hash brown, it was very nice. But look at that, it's gone. Oh, that was so nice. Right, now I'm going to show you the two hash browns that ended up on the floor. I can't believe can't make this up, can you? Do you reckon it's a bit of a disaster? Me and my couple this weekend. I'm sure it'll get better.
I hope so.
Right, I'll pick up the camel and I'll show you the two hash browns on the floor.
There's my nicely cleaned plate. That was delicious. And there are my two hash browns that landed on the floor. I couldn't believe that. Oh dear me. Never mind. It was very nice. Not the ones on the floor, but that one. So, right then. Thank you very much for watching my breakfast with me. And I will see you in a bit when I film something else. Okay, take care and bye for now. Bye! Well everybody, I know now why my frying pan actually fell off the stove, because this wasn't in the slot there, so it was loose, so that's why it fell off. So I've just put it on now, so now these are all sturdy. So, and now I'm going to warm up my water again so that I can do my washing up in my washing up bowl. And then I can cook and have another cup of tea, I think. Right here, I've got no idea what the time is. I'll have a guess at 9 o'clock in the morning. I might be wrong, but time flies when you're enjoying yourself. And yes, the hash browns are still on the floor, so I need to pick those up. So I'll do that in a bit. Bye for now.